the United States should work to quickly end the Ukraine war so it can focus on its main global threat, the Chinese Communist Party. That's what Keith Kellogg, a retired Army general, said in a recent interview.
When you look at what happened in this administration, you know, their national security policy, they don't call anybody an adversary. China is an adversary, and we need to look at it.